Hi, my name is Daniel Luminati. I'm the Surface Sampling and Science Phase Lead, and this is your Mars Curiosity Rover update. Curiosity is still heading to Glen Elg. We've just stopped at the Bathurst Rock Formation to check it out with the robotic arm-mounted instruments, a hand lens imager, and a spectrometer. Got some great science data there for the science team. And now we're moving to a new location called Rock Nest. And we've come to Rock Nest because it has nice windblown sand drifts. At the Rock Nest location, we really are entering a new phase in Mars exploration with Curiosity. We're starting the surface sampling part of the mission. The reason this is a one-ton rover, 200-pound robotic arm, is because we have these tools to acquire bits of Mars, you know, either with a scoop or with a drill, process those samples for our very sensitive analytical lab instruments. So our scoop, this is not a giant backhoe on Mars. We basically have more like an oversized tablespoon attached to the end of the arm, and we grab on the order of 20 grams of material, and we position the arm over the soil target, and then we just actuate the scoop, do a little bit of vibration to kind of level out the sample, and then raise the arm up, close the scoop, and carry on with our sampling activity. Over the next 2 to 3 weeks, we'll be doing these scooping and sample analysis activities. And then from there, we expect to spend a few more weeks driving over to the Glen Elg area proper, doing scratch and sift science along the way with the robotic arm. And once we get to Glen Elg, we'll look forward to some exciting first-time drilling activities. This has been your Mars Curiosity Rover update. Check back for more reports.